With $10 million already in hand from last year's budget and a debt underwrite from Victoria University for another $10 million, Wellington City Council received an updated proposal from the Fale Malae Trust. Because of the technical problems with the original proposed site in Bunny Street, the Trust, with advice from heritage engineer Maurice Clark, pitched Frank Kitts Park as the new site for a Fale Malae of national significance. The site is bordered by Te Papa, Te Wharekawa or Pōneke, the boat shed and a lagoon, creating a strong connection to the moana.
As you know, Aotearoa New Zealand is a Pacific nation. We're based in the ocean and we're connected to all the islands, including Aotearoa New Zealand. So this is a wonderful opportunity to build a Fale Malae in the capital city of Wellington in New Zealand for all communities within our country and our region. But more importantly, it symbolises that this is our place, this is our home. And it also acknowledges the huge contribution that Pacific people have made to New Zealand.
The Trust was supported by members of Te Ati Awa, the Pacific community, and Victoria University student leaders. The plan is that the proposed whale will have the look and feel of iconic structures like the Jean-Marie Gibaou Cultural Centre in Noumea and the Museum of Anthropology in Canada. It will be a whale for all New Zealanders. The Trust needs to raise more funds to make their dream a reality, but it has $1 million already available for development. It now awaits a decision from Council on the availability of the land.